Given below are the elements and the type of hydrides formed by them. Mark the incorrect match. Phosphorus forms a molecular hydride. Yeah, phosphorus does form a molecular hydride of the form PH3. It's a covalent hydride, but it doesn't form PH5. PH5 is not formed. Okay, but one other type of hydride is formed. And why PH5 is not formed? Because of the reason of high atomization enthalpy. Of hydrogen. And this next reason is high electron gain enthalpy of hydrogen. Okay, that's why the PH5 hydride is not formed. Okay, yeah, potassium does forms ionic hydride K plus H minus. Vanadium does form an interstitial hydride. Okay. Direct hydrides are not formed from the D block elements. They form interstitial hydrides because hydrogen are present at the interstitial sites. Okay, it disobeys the law of constant proportion. Then nitrogen, they act as electron deficient covalent hydride. This matching is incorrect because nitrogen forms an electron excess covalent hydride. Okay, you can see there's excess load pair of electrons, so it's an electron excess hydride. Okay, so this is the incorrect match. So this option will be the correct answer of this question. I hope this has answered your question. Thank you.